Chapter 23. And Paul, earnestly beholding the council, said,
Men and brethren, I have lived in all good conscience before God until this day.
And the high priest Ananias commanded them that stood by him to smite him on the mouth. Then said Paul unto him,
God shall smite thee, thou whited wall. For sittest thou to judge me after the law, and commandest me to be smitten contrary to the law?
And they that stood by said,
Revilest thou God's high priest?
Then said Paul,
I wist not, brethren, that he was the high priest. For it is written, Thou shalt not speak evil of the ruler of thy people.
But when Paul perceived that the one part were Sadducees and the other Pharisees, he cried out in the council,
Men and brethren, I am a Pharisee, the son of a Pharisee. Of the hope and resurrection of the dead I am called in question.
And when he had so said, there arose a dissension between the Pharisees and the Sadducees, and the multitude was divided. For the Sadducees say that there is no resurrection, neither angel nor spirit. But the Pharisees confess both. And there arose a great cry, and the scribes that were of the Pharisees' part arose and strove, saying,
We find no evil in this man. But if a spirit or an angel hath spoken to him, let us not fight against God.
And when there arose a great dissension, the chief captain, fearing lest Paul should have been pulled in pieces of them, commanded the soldiers to go down and to take him by force from among them, and to bring him into the castle.